Yeah. We gotta finish this off right. I've never been rich and I've never been poor, which I guess made me appreciate everything more. For I've had a chance and a way to decide, to mix with people from all different situations in life. I saw the pros and cons and then rose beyond all the negatives of each side. Yep, the way I speak might be a blatant display of the way I was raised, but shit, I'm proud of that and see that it's how I'm at this point. I wasn't raised up being refused. No, my parents made a choice that gave me freedom to choose my own way. In a way, no mistakes have might come, and I think because of that I've learned to make the right ones too. Now my youth, in all truth, was a hard time, knowing there's a place where you fit in that you can't find. Half the time my mind felt so confident I couldn't understand, but half the time I felt the opposite. I just wanted to be somewhere in between in my head, but instead I got the courage up to dream. Because my parents had awareness and they taught me that your own belief is essential to reach your potential. Yeah, in fact, to think of all the love you've given me, and me rarely telling you how much it really means. I had to try and write a song so I could make it up, and I could tell you all those things that I don't say enough. Now mum, I gotta take a bit of time, because I wanna say this right, but I still gotta make it rhyme. You're way above any label I could give, so I'll just say it how it is. Alright, check it out. Now, from the very first moment I was born, it's like I've had a mum that was devoted to me more than herself. And not just that phase when you're young. Nah, I'm talking from that age all the way to 21. I've been spoiled, and as hopeless as it is, what, I didn't really notice as a kid. But now I'm grown and I know every sacrifice you made, so our home was our own little paradise to stay. And later on, working 60 hour weeks and still coming home to cook so you can sit us down to eat. Shit, and through it all you never asked for any help, as if in some way you just expect it from yourself. It's crazy. So I just want you to know that I'm grateful for everything you've done and for everything to come. You spent your life trying to illuminate my gloom, now I spend the rest of mine trying to do the same for you. You supported me in everything. I know that I could come and talk to you for anything, and you'll understand. Man, you gotta know that the man that I've become is pretty simply cause I got to have you as my mum. And that, without you, I would've never made it through, cause I've emulated you since a tender age of 2. Yep, or maybe before, but basically all I'm trying to say is that it made me who I am today. Yeah, it's you who taught me how to have pride back when I was young, so now I'm proud to have a dad like that. You stand up for what you think, that's why I do the same. Now I've found a voice to try to make a change. You saw through all the bullshit, I've had my eyes open ever since. I don't believe it just because they call it evidence. I've seen the benefit of having a dad who's not afraid to be affectionate. Through all the years that you've worked just to provide for us, with every single dollar made, you didn't get that holiday till this year. Shit, it's easy to tell the type of dad you've been, cause that just speaks for itself. That's right. Growing up, you'd always come to my sport and show your love and support. So just one thing before I finish, I want you to know that meant a lot. My childhood had everything that I could ever want, cause of you, you gave me strength to be what I wanna be and see my life and what I wanted to.